Peggy 16.
Coming out here, you're struck by the silence. But then, if you stand there for a minute, you realize it isn't silent at all. A lot of people feel like they're visiting. But when you're hunting, you're not just visiting. You're part of it. And the wild draws you in. You step on a twig. You stand with the wind. Everything you do leaves a mark. But then, when you do see it, that moment, line up the shot, take a deep breath, and that feeling, you just have to experience it for yourself.